I'm Dr. Drea. You're watching The Clinic.
I never made it, but I know what it takes. I'm motivated by a mix of emotion. Got my statement, and I'm reading it slow so I can understand it fully. Appreciate my standing. Go out of this world and ride on.
First patient, please.
What? Oh, that's me. I'm the first patient.
Sit here, and we'll see what's wrong with you.
Doctor, could you help me? I stumbled the other day on my bike, and I hurt my left foot. Could you help me?
Okay, but first we have to check your heartbeat.
Anymore, just the now. Let's check your eyes.
Seems fine.
What about your what about my ears, doctor?
Oops, I forgot. Good and good. Now let's check on that foot.
How will you do that, doctor?
With this x-ray.
What will it do?
It will see if your foot is hurt.
Okay.
Beep!
There you go. Wow, is that really what my bone looks like?
Yep.
So what does it say? Is it broken?
Yep.
Oh no, what am I gonna do?
Right over here. It's broken right over here.
What are we gonna do, doctor?
We have to put a cast on you.
Why?
It'll help it feel better and heal better.
Okay. Is it gonna be scary?
No.
Okay. Well, you can put on a cast on me now. That didn't hurt at all. So, how long should I wear this?
1 month or two.
Why?
Because you broke it so badly.
Aww. I wanted to bike some more.
No more biking for now.
Okay, thank you, doctor. I really appreciate it. I'm gonna come back in 1 month or two to check on my cast. Thanks a lot, doctor.
You're welcome.
Okay, can I have a gold star?
There's no sticker box.
There's no gold star.
There's no gold star.
Aww. When I come back, will there be a gold star? Doctor, thank
Bye.
You.
You're welcome. He's just walking away. Okay, that was a good patient. Let's go on to the next one.
Well, my name is Heathers, and I really need to take a checkup because I've been feeling a bit woozy lately. Could you help me?
Okay.
Go. What? I don't want a shot. Please don't make me have a shot. Look, I'm feeling all better now. Achoo!
You have to get a shot.
Oh, well, okay. But do I get a prize after I get a shot?
There's a surprise for me.
Okay.
You can have a surprise after if you're a good patient.
Okay. Oh, well. Here, let's go. Let's go take this shot now. Are you going to take your shot now?
Yep.
But? What about you check my heartbeat first?
Okay. Sounds fine.
Oh no, is it shot time already?
You can have a surprise after you take a shot if you're brave and good.
Okay. Let's have it.
Okay. Had to pour it right in. Then close this up. And where do you want me to put it?
I guess because you're the doctor, you have to choose.
Okay, here.
Okay, let's take it. Oh, that hurt. But is it gonna make me feel better?
Yep.
Okay.
Okay, now I just need a bandage.
Okay.
Here's a bandage so it won't bleed out.
Okay, thanks a lot, doctor.
I can't tuck it in.
Thanks a lot, doctor.
Welcome.
I'm feeling much better already.
I can't tuck it in.
If you cannot, just stop. You there. Oh, well, I feel much better already, doctor, even though that was a painful shot.
Okay, you can go now.
Oh, what about my surprise?
Okay.
We'll be back in a while.
Here's your surprise. You get the ribbon.
Oh, wow. Thank you, doctor.
It's a rose ribbon. Here you go.
Oh, thank you. Now I'm very happy and I feel much, much better thanks to you, Dr. Drea.
I placed the ribbon on.
Now thank you.
You look cute.
Yeah, thank you so much, doctor. I really had fun today. Even though it was a very, very painful shot, it was fun because you were the doctor. Thank you so much.
Okay, goodbye.
Bye-bye.
See you again soon.
Doctor, I have a question before I go. What's that?
What's that?
Why is everybody wearing masks outside?
Because there's monster virus crawling around the world.
Why is that? Why? Oh, yeah.
That is why we really have to be careful.
Oh, that's why we need to wear masks?
Yes.
And face shields?
Yep.
Oh. Okay, but why do we have to wash our hands?
Because people also have germs on their hands.
So we don't spread it? We have to wash our hands so we don't spread the germs we carry around all day?
Yes.
Oh, that is good. That's good information. Thank you, doctor, again for all the help you give. And to all the doctors out there, thank you, and we appreciate your doings. And nurses, too.
Okay. That's it for the day, guys.